Jermaine Brown is making good on all of his homegrown success by doing important work through his self-named foundation, bridging a few of many gaps here in Metro Louisville.
You know, everybody's not the NFL football player. I know that. Everybody's not Muhammad Ali, right? But that doesn't really matter. Together we can.
The former Fern Creek High School standout is committed to making an impact on others using his athletic success to drive change.
To me, my vehicle just happens to be football, right? And football is the thing that, you know, I'm able to leverage and use to, you know, get people to pay attention, get people to tune in.
And with all eyes on the 6'4", 340-pound guard, it brings attention to the Jermaine Brown Foundation. And Brown says the NFL has helped him knock on doors that he says otherwise might have remained closed.
Not just your, you know, your football camps and your turkey giveaways. You know, those are kind of givens, in my opinion. We try to do things that really impact people and really get people understanding what the Jermaine Brown Foundation is about, right? So, we're really appreciative.
Brown is always present with the issues here in Louisville, whether it's donating money to organizations to help with the city's homeless problem or matching a donation to cover the funeral of a Louisville 3-month-old police say was killed by a father after he lost a video game.
If I can help this person, I might not even have nothing to come. I might not even know. If I can be a spark to do that in this city, I think it'll be great, and I think it'll be beneficial for everybody, whether that is organizations, whether that's, you know, people just living their daily lives, whatever that may be.
While we tout Louisville as a compassionate city, Brown knows all too well the needs of his hometown. He's made it his mission to fill a number of gaps to help his community.
We've done things in my camp with kids and police, right, trying to bridge that gap with the fortunate and the less fortunate, right? I.e. the homeless, but really just bridging the gap between people.
Selflessness is at the heart of his efforts. He wants to be a role model for his city, but most of all for his young daughter.
There's a lot more things that's bigger than self. There's a lot more things that's bigger than life, and you can be a part of that. You can be the catalyst of that. You can be the spearhead of that. And so hopefully I can motivate her to go be great and be, you know, someone that changes the world.
In Louisville, Stefan Dingle, WLKY News.